because she thinks she is. That girl is tangled with the wrong man.
Darn right.
No one says no to Gaston. Dismissed. Rejected. Publicly humiliated. It's more than I can bear.
More beer?
What for? Nothing helps. I'm disgraced.
Who, you? Never! Gaston, you gotta pull yourself together!
Gosh, it disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here'd like to be you, Gaston, even when taking your lumps. There's no man in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you, and it's not very hard to see why. No one's slick as Gaston. No one's quick as Gaston. No one's next as incredibly thick as Gaston. For there's no man in town half as manly. Perfect, a pure paragon. Ooh, you can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley, and they'll tell you whose team they prefer to be on.
No one's thin like Gaston. I keep thin like Gaston.
No one's got a swell cleft in his chin like Gaston.
As a specimen, yes, I'm intimidating.
My one and only like Gaston.
Goodbye. Biceps to spare.
Not a bit of him scraggly or scrawny.
That's right. And every last inch of me's covered with hair.
No one hits like Gaston. No one just spits like Gaston.
In a spitting match, nobody spits like Gaston.
I'm especially good at expectorating.
Three! And one for Gaston.
When I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. And now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a barge.
Please! There's plenty for all.